Okay, we are back in Tortuga. I am currently trying to find another captain. I was watching a video. I think it was on that video. This was all English territory. And then there's towns along here too that there's two captains along the South American territory. And then there's one at Florida Keys and one at the Port Royal, which I've actually the mission that I'm on will take me to Port Royal, so I think that's where we're gonna head. Let's speed up the speed so we don't take forever just to get there. Yeah, they're getting more powerful, that's for sure. Okay, there's Port Royal. Oh, good, and it's a town that I can... That's who we're trying to hit.
Let's go hunting! They're scared stiff already!
Okay, let's see, do we have to destroy this? Or
Aye! Show what you're worth!
Okay, let's take it.
Speed ahead!
You're gonna fire on me. Ooh, 40% damage. Gotta love it. Try to find the angle that will let me hit them. There we go. You want to get them in that the brightest white. That's the right distance. The Queen Anne. I thought I had a ship named the Queen Anne. Both of us. Am I supposed to attack and capture it? Oh, not with that many. He's not really going nowhere, not with that amount of damage. He can only move one space at a time. Aww. Nope.
The boat's ours. The crew can't nearly get enough of raving about you. We got off lightly again this time.
Let's see.
We're bored and have barely enough men for a round of whist.
Nice new ship. Now all we've got to do is get the stench out of it.
Okay, you jump on board the ship. My friends, we've got the simple question. Where's your captain? Come on. Do you like the guy or what? Tell us, we'll let you go. Out with it. We'll turn you over to England as deserters. Well, in the case Captain Evans stays in Captain's cabin during the battle, he doesn't really ever come up deck. Let's take a look. You kick down the door. General's cabin is empty. The only clue is it not the bed sheet. Oh, hanging out the window. Oh, he went out the back. See if we can't get another captain in the port here.
I think the men truly need this shore leave.
Oh, so I need to attack more. So she's not gonna come with that's the captain's. Okay, well, let's mark it. I want to keep all my booty because I want that as for building. Okay, how are we doing on our cannons? Oh, nice. Long 9. This is going to be a more long range. Got 42 pounders on ready. And I could probably do another 42 pound. Oh, I thought this was the I guess that. Oh, okay, so I can do this. Swivel gun or mortar? Let's do the mortar.
Good work! Now we can hunt even bigger fish.
Well, maintenance. Okay, let's try his galleon. I don't know, what's the power on that? Whoa. 3591 might be good. Both. not what I was trying to do. Yeah, I think we'll keep those. Can we fix them? Because I know that we were in, thought we were in pretty bad shape, a few of our ships that we attacked. Okay, well, I guess that's what we're gonna right now. That's my pirate den, so I think we're gonna head there right now. Do some upgrading. Those two things. Oh yeah, let's try here.
The local specialties are delish. I'll go get myself a rum.
Ah, okay. How about the grapple? Nice.
Good work. Now we can hunt even bigger fish.
Try Walsh's now. Nice. I don't know, I should probably upgrade some of these too. I think it's 11. I think this would be the one that I give to the next captain. Okay, and then how about maintenance? Fix. Okay, whoop. Might as well save. Are not my biggest fans. now we know how to get captains, but we're not able to get captains because I don't have the requirements. One, I think, in the Florida Keys might be one of the ones that will take, if you're not, what was I going to say? If you have $5,000 or $50,000 or something like that, he'll become a captain with you. Whoa, don't want to sell that. Let's see. Treasure, dry dock. Nice. Okay. This community is completely... So I can take and put these into the dry dock. And that way I'm not sailing around with them. I don't need them with me. Tavern. We divide the booty now. But I need to upgrade a ship. I did upgrade ships. See how it is. Wait a minute. I did improve my ship. Wait, well, we're not gonna do that quite yet then. Oh, we can put stuff here now. Why is it just to sell all ships? I don't want to sell all the ships. Oh, I'm still at time and speed. No wonder I'm getting around so quick. Okay, I want to try to get up to Florida Keys real quick here. There's another captain up there.
Something's missing. Something that accounts for equilibrium in the hold.
Well, we had a rum. Florida Keys. This just should be... Hopefully it's not too much of a... hard time to get this captain.
Off to new shores or old, well-traveled ones.
In the corner of Rezra sits a large blonde man behind the table covered in bound paper and documents. So, I've got an urgent matter. I require assistance. Job taken long and offer a handsome reward. I'm not responsible for any damage from gunfire or otherwise on your onboard. I never say no to a quick gold. Not so fast. First, I want to know your name before business. I need to think about it first. E-size jib. Okay. Stress water, I'm not. join our fleet and see it get done.
All hands on board! The more the better!
Okay.
I can't say I'm eager to part with all the stuff, but ducats are ducats, and I only part with them in special cases.
Okay, let's see, under the table. Sail to Crook Island. Let's follow. Abilities and how we're doing. No points. Here, we got a couple points here. How about myself? I have 2 points myself. Okay. Powder Monkey.
Without this eye-opener, my men won't make it through the day.
Whoa.
Hoist the black! Guess they're tired of living!
Oh no, not who I was trying to...
And that calls itself a seaman nowadays? I just had the very same idea!
Aren't we supposed to attack them? Wow. Okay. Well,
wet the sabers and load the cannons.
Big battle. You got four ships. I had to point at it. Missed. So with the mortar you can attack enemies over long distance. The mortar will damage the hull directly, pass by the minimum range. Cannot be too close to the enemy. Okay. Well, I misfired that one. Let's see if I can. Well, 8. Six, that's not too bad.
We'll show 'em how it's done right. Ha ha! Direct hit.
Somewhere along here that we can get an angle on it.
The boat's ours!
There is multiple enemy ships in range, you can use the arrow button at the top to switch between your targets. Remember that you can fire both broadsides of your ship at the same time. If there are enemies on both sides, keep in mind that each individual broadside from the cannon deck is one fire. Almost. That one sunk? Yep. Almost.
Grab the sabers, pistols, and bottlenecks! No holds barred! Another ship for the shelf! The boat's ours!
Okay, why didn't it fire? We're ending our turn. Come on.
That's how it's done. Take a look at what's in their kegs.
How many we got left of their fleet? I think all these are ours.
I can hardly wait!
Come on, let's get somewhere where we can hit it. Out of ammo or something.
I'm just saying they would have done better to give up.
Okay.
The king is sure to let us get away with it.
Let's see which captives.
Ah, new employees. Can go swab the deck straight away.
Take those ships. I can use them as something to sell.
Very nice. A few boards, nails, and new paint, and then we can sell the thing for a fortune.
That's what I was thinking. Merchant, boss, it's not the way it looks. Apparently, There is a storm last night in Isabel, and the first one to deliver wood and food can change unbelievable price charge. Can share the profit. You take 2/3, no, 3/4. Or we could just take everything and leave it here. Exactly. A storm, you say. I must say, it could have been my idea. Let's sail to Isabel and see the sort of prices we can ask. Okay. Nice. Okay, well, that's where we are going to let off in this episode. Come the next episode, we're gonna sail to Isabel. Right now, we're gonna go hit this port up and see what we can
get. If you've seen one, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem.
Costly investments. Let's hope that they'll be equally profitable.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't want... No. Not on that ship. Only ships that I have captains on. That one's already completely upgraded. What do we got for Walsh here? No. Can lose the rum. Do my see, that's the thing, invest at least to create your fleet. Oh, I'm at 60. Okay, so I still need to do some more upgrades. I guess I could when you divide receive crew receives at least. Okay, well, let's do a little more upgrading then. I can upgrade some of these other ships that I have in my fleet here. Which ones are the ones that are like the top tier ones? I don't want to upgrade a like low tier ship. Basically everything else is low tier. Well, let's do this. Sell. Yeah, anything like that, real low. That one's not too terrible. Actually, wait. Sick. We'll sell this one. And we will upgrade this one. I need to hit that 12,000 upgrade. Okay, well, that's all we can do for upgrades.
I can't say I'm eager to part with all the stuff, but ducats are ducats, and I only part with them in special cases.
Okay, now I think I want to try to divide the booty. Oh, wait a minute. that's should be okay. You have you and your captains gain experience. Okay. Nice. Lucky shot. Okay, how about Walsh? Oh, no, 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 back. We want to do your upgrades too, don't we? Okay, let's see. Plunder a convoy, plunder a town, divide booty, improve ship, sink 10, win a sea battle, capture a ship. Okay, well that is where we are going to let off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Thank you to Heather and Chris for being channel members, I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.